Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the best in sight and sound. Your University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. Last week, the best in sight and sound celebrated the 75th anniversary of War Memorial Stadium by reliving some of the performances that have rocked Little Rock over the years. From July 12, 1980, listen to the music. Here's the Doobie Brothers. November 11, 1994, the Rolling Stones shook the capital city with an electrifying evening of music from their Voodoo Lounge tour. Here's Paint It Black. Face-to-face tour in 1995 featured Elton John and Billy Joel at War Memorial Stadium, dazzling fans with all their favorite hits. Here's a selection of our favorite songs for the evening: Piano Man, Say Goodbye to Hollywood, and Moving Out. they are, the best in sight and sound, the University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. Time to get loud and proud for our traditional fan favorite, the Go Hawks Spill Out. Are you ready? Here we go. Give me a G. Give me an O. Give me an H. Give me another O. Give me a G. Give me an S. What's that spell? Louder. One more time! Today we dedicate our show's closing to Keith Stokes as we celebrate his lasting legacy here at the University of Arkansas with this fitting tribute, our Razorback Fight Song. Director of Razorback Marching Band, Dr. Jeffrey Summers. Assistant Director, Chase Jones. Director of University Bands, Dr. Christopher Knight. Associate Director, J.R. Heaston. Administrative Support Supervisor, Connie Vick. Auxiliary Instructor, Trey Antonetti and Cecily Minsky. Percussion Coordinator, Chris Scherer. Graduate Assistant, Thomas Baker. Andrew Sargent, Kaiser Brown, Andrew Cox, Jason Resnick, and Corey Fincher. Have a great afternoon. I'm John George, and go Hawks.